Welcome or welcome back to my Diwali series video. Thank you so much for tuning in. How you guys are doing and have you started shopping for Diwali or have you ended your shopping for Diwali and have you bought your dresses for Diwali? Have you prepared sweets? And so what's going on? Just tell me guys. No Tamil Diwali is a complete without the ritualistic oil bath. I remember in my childhood, I used to cry on the day of Diwali when my mom used to apply the sesame oil on my hair. But later on, now I realized the importance of oil for your hair. I was introduced to an oil which has so many exceptional benefits. I can't really wait to share those with you guys. And this oil, when taken internally, has some exceptional health benefits. And when you apply topically to your skin and hair, this is on top of the world, and I would like to say this is the king of oils. Yes, I'm talking about the extra virgin coconut oil, which is cold pressed, not wood pressed. So this is the oil that I'm talking about, and it is from the brand Vav Life Science. I've used a lot of products from Vav Skin Science, and I would say this is one of their best products so far. This is the extra virgin coconut oil, pure and natural. It is 100% cholesterol free and 100% trans fat free. This is also unrefined, unbleached and non-deodorized, made from coconuts sourced from Kerala. This oil is cold pressed, that's extracted from the raw coconut and not from the usual copra coconut. This is extracted from the raw coconut. I hope you can understand what I'm trying to say. This oil is not extracted from the dried copra coconut. This is extracted from the raw coconut, which makes it extra virgin. So this is extra virgin, this is cold pressed, this is non-deodorized, this is unbleached, this is unrefined, and the coconuts are sourced from Kerala. And this is 100% cholesterol free, and as I said, it is 100% trans fat free, which means when you take it internally, this has amazing health benefits. So this oil is something that you should own at your home. So this is the bottle that comes inside that packaging. So in this video, I will share you 5 exceptional uses of this extra virgin coconut oil. I have been using this extra virgin coconut oil for my skin for the longest time. Not from this brand, but other brands. But this is going to take over. And I will tell you the 5 exceptional ways to use this oil in your regular everyday routine that will improve your health, that will improve your skin and hair for sure. So keep on watching.
I use extra virgin coconut oil for my cooking. I love Kerala cuisine. The smell of coconut oil in most of the dishes is heavenly. So at home, I started to add coconut oil for frying, sauteing, baking, and especially marinating chicken and fish. This oil boosts immunity, aids in digestion, eases joint pains, provides instant energy, and also improves your mental health. I use extra virgin coconut oil for oil pulling. You guys know the benefits of oil pulling. I need not to say anything about that. But what it did to me is that it whitened my teeth instantly. I saw an instant result after using the oil pulling method. It also made my lips non-drying. Continuous oil pulling made my lips very healthy and moisturized. And I even forget to apply lip balms these days as I do oil pulling. You can use this extra virgin coconut oil as a pre-bath massage oil. This season is making my skin very dry and I always need a pre-bath massage oil. So I use this Vav Life Science coconut extra virgin coconut oil for my skin. This helps in firming and toning my body. It also locks the moisture and hydrates the skin. Pre-bath oil is something necessary for this season. Take few drops of it, massage it on your body, preferably upward motions, and then go to bath. After taking bath, I use aloe vera gel mixed with some extra virgin coconut oil and apply this as a moisturizer for my entire body. You can also add this oil to any of your regular body lotions, mix it well and apply it. I use this oil as my cuticle oil. I don't buy separate oils for my cuticles. I use this one. It made my nail grow faster and also made my nail shinier and healthier.
So this is a 400 ml. The quantity is 400 ml. The surprising fact is that I was so shocked. Not even surprised. I was shocked to see the price of this bottle is 400 ml of bottle is 499 rupees. I remember my trip to Kerala, I bought extra virgin coconut oil, and that 100 ml of extra virgin coconut oil cost me like above 500. For sure, I know that it is above 500, like 600 or 700 rupees, just 100 ml of the bottle from Kerala I bought it. But this one, for 400 ml, you get it for 499 rupees, and this is so pure, guys. I checked the ingredient list of this, and it has only one ingredient, that is virgin coconut oil and nothing else, just coconut oil.
I hope you enjoyed watching this and also knowing the importance of extra virgin coconut oil. Do incorporate this oil in your everyday routine and definitely you will see the changes. So thank you so much for watching this video. Until then, I will see you in my next video. This is me, Deepthi, signing off. Bye bye.
Do subscribe to Beauty Made Easy for more such videos. Thanks for watching.